Alrighty, guys. A little bit of this day in history again, as it just occurred to me today, amidst of all this coronavirus bullshit, it just came to me about this day in history. All right, 26 years ago tonight, of course, this being Monday, March 16th, 2020, it was 26 years ago tonight, which of course was then Wednesday, March 16th, 1994. The game that I went to, at the old Winnipeg Arena, it was myself, my dad, my mom, and my grandma, got to see the Jets beat the St. Louis Blues 4-0. I know I do this every year. In light of what's going on, this is some good news. Yeah, I can still remember sitting in the, I can't remember if it was the north end or the south end, but we were pretty far up. And with the big shutout, that game for Shovel Day, and the winning goal came on a power play goal by Darren Shannon just 2.5 minutes into the game, and then Jamnov scored at 14-14. And then they went up 3-0 when Stefan Quintal scored with 18:05 gone, with 1:55 left in the second. Then Darren Shannon scored another power play goal at 9:34 of the third. The Jets with a huge victory. But in that game, the Jets were outshot 41-28. So 41 shot save shutout for Cheveldae, Tim Cheveldae. And that was a huge game. In that game, Curtis Joseph was in for the Blues, and that was a big game for the Jets. The attendance there was, in that game, was announced at 11,689. Not very good attendance-wise for a building that only held 16,000. Out of 16,000, you had, you know, a third of those seats were bad. I'd say you were looking at those, you know, the upper deck was horrible. Well, that's a different story for a different day. But anyway, there's your day in history. 1994 on this day, March 16th. 4-0 Jets shutout. Good game to go to. And, yeah, always good that game.